So the next exercise we'll be doing is a hop with a twist. So in this exercise, you're gonna have your athlete jump forward and turn 90 degrees while landing on a single leg. Good form for this exercise is being on balance and making sure that trunk and knee are all in line in that one straight line. If the athlete is unbalanced or starts to lose their form, or the knee starts to cave in, some good cues to get them back on track are to land low and to land softly.